Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormwave. My name is Nam, ZXPK on BB Nam. On to mission number 5-5. Bronze medal? Join the squadron, join the squadron. Don't even know if it's a cool name. I don't know. Jockey, Chinese. I don't know French. April 5th, 1945, 10 o'clock, weather's poor. Clouds are 11 o'clock. Russian bombers will attack Germans near Eisenhüttenstadt. Normandy is to provide the escort. The targets for today are railroad stations in the city. Protect the bombers. Alright, railroad stations in the city. So we fly southwest into the city, right by the water. I guess there's a railroad station. And I don't see the railroad. Should be like a gray line somewhere, but oh, there's something there we blow up. No, we don't even blow up. We help the bombers blow up. Flight altitude 2300. We're number we're the leader of the second flight. We're number 5. That would make us. Americans, they're talking here. Alright, radiator open. Flaps down to take off. Throttle down, propeller pitch up. Supercharger engine down. Fuel mixture up. And that's it. Ignition. Just the 6 of us, no bombers. Let's take a look at our map here. So these must be the Americans. Let's see. So the bombers. Oh, look at that P-38 Lightning. Look at that. It's an awesome plane. It's famous for the arcade game 1942. Where they did the loop. It's an old game back when I was 6 years old. It's like they're clearing out this area for us. We're gonna take off. Let's see that in action. They're not dogfighting anyone, they're just flying around. There's a train station there somewhere. Looks like these guys are going after the so the enemy is taking off. So the guy taking off right there. So these guys will pick off those enemies. Hopefully they'll get all of them. How are we doing? Oh shit, they're waiting on me. My bad guy. Let's take off like this. You can see my rudder's working. My back end of the plane. So I pitch down, get the tail wheel up. You can see my landing light reflecting on the ground. So I pitch up very gently. My gear's up. So I think what's gonna be is the P-38s, the Americans, they will be the first flight in, and we, the Yaks, will be the second wave. Turn my fuel mixture down to 100%, and the bombers will be the third wave. So the Americans are shooting at them. They're fighting ME-262s! Oh, look at that! Oh! ME-262s, those are jet fighters. Those are jet planes. No propellers on them. They are German jet fighters. If it's a 4-on-4 fight, then the P-38s have huge disadvantage. It's actually no contest. Why am I so slow?
Allô, allô, dernier. Cap pour 2-1-0. Stabilisé à 1500 mètres.
Is catching up finally. Let's take a look at more. Oh, look at this guy. Cap 2-1-0. Stabilisé à 1500 mètres. Cap 2-1-0. Stabilisé à 1500 mètres. Those black smoke. That's normal. They're not leaking fuel or leaking smoke or anything. That's normal for jet fighters. If they go certain distance or a certain speed.
Help over here.
Under certain conditions, they will have a black jet stream. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, okay. There's some dots over there. It's gonna be my first flight.
Allo, allo, derrière. Cap pour 2-1-0. Quel est 2000 mètres à l'altitude?
I don't wanna do this. I wanna do this. It's the number one here. Number 3 here. Number 4 is behind them. These are the bombers up there, IL-2s. So I'm not sure what. These are the IL-2s. This is my flight. I'm not sure what these guys are. These guys are some. I think those are H-111s, but I think they're just. Well, I don't know if they were H-111s. Yeah, no, they're TU-2s. These guys are on some other mission that don't have anything to do with us. I think the first wave is the P-38, second wave are the Yak-3s, third wave is the IL-2s with the whatever escort they had, I forgot what they were. P-39s, they look like. P-39s? Yeah, Air Cobras. IL-2s, it's three flights of three IL-2s. Four P-39s.
Allo, allo, attention, contact.
Six of those CX. Attention fighters, 1 o'clock, that's my flight leader talking.
Allo, allo, Yak. Cap 090.
Tell my group, just consists of me and that guy. To follow me.
Copy, je rejoins la formation.
So hopefully those P-38s took care of some of the enemy 262s, because we don't stand much chance going against jet fighters. Some dots over there. P-38, okay. I'm gonna assume they are following the enemies.
Bravo, joli tir.
Our number 3 shot someone? Where are they? Not sure, I'm gonna climb up. See if I can spot them. Don't wanna lose too much speed. P-38, we're going here. Kinda lost our flight. I don't know where the Yak-3s went. Hate these damn clouds. I said the weather's bad. It's not that bad, it's bad up here. So I'm gonna turn back toward that airbase. Somewhere over there. That's the city we're supposed to be flying over. So number 3 did shoot someone down.
Our
mission was accomplished. Look at our map. Where's everyone? They're fighting over here. So that's the city over here that we're looking at down there. Airport over there. That's the airport yonder over there. So these must be the bombers moving in, and that's the escorts, the P-39s. And this is probably my first flight. These three over here, that's 1, 3, and 4, that's the P-38s. They were the first flight, they did excellent job. And looks like, I think they took off, they took care of maybe three, maybe two, maybe two C2s, and my guys took care of the remaining one or two. I didn't even see anything. Anyway, now we have an easy, well, these guys have an easy way in into the city. There's no air threats. Let's go to worry about these guys and maybe these guys over here. Anyway, our job is done. It's a very not exciting mission. But I didn't even switch over to the second supercharger. My job is done. We're gonna fly home, I guess. All my guys are flying home. I got nothing to do unless I wanna strafe at the ground guys. I definitely don't wanna go in there. I mean, I can try shooting at the buildings over here, but my guns are not gonna do anything. It's a big city of Eisen, Schutten, Staten, whatever that was.
What?
A fast forward? Gonna slow down and watch these guys when they're at the target.
Okay,
I think I have an autopilot. I'm gonna leave on the autopilot and let's take a... Not these guys. There's 1, 3, and 4. It's the P-39s. Or the bombers. Look at that. Look at those. Those are bombs. I mean, those are bombs. And they're lining up. They used to be in the triangle formation. Now they're lining up. I'm gonna... Look at this guy. It's in full ride. So somewhere down there is a target that they know, I don't know. Look, there's a plane down over there on the street. How would you like to, you know, walk outside of your house, go on the street and you see a P-38 crashed or ME-262 crashed right in front of your house? So these guys are bombing here? I guess not, they're bombing the airbase? Still have the bombs, right? Yeah. They haven't bombed anything. Getting shot from the airbase.
Allo, allo Rayak, cap 030. Maintenez l'altitude 500. Ici Rayak 1. Demandons permission à atterrir.
Allo, j'ai l'air 2.
En approche finale. Number 3. 962.
What the fuck? Just going home.
Ici Rayak 3.
Maybe it's a case of a false intelligence. So they've gone back to their triangle formation.
It's
actually a finger four formation with that the fourth guy.
La piste n'est pas libre. Remettez les gaz.
I mean, what the hell kind of mission is this? I'm expecting less and less of this mission. That's my plane landing.
Remettez les gaz maintenant.
What the hell is this airplane doing here?
La piste n'est pas libre.
It's kind of weird. This guy's parked over. Anyway, I'm landed. I don't know. I guess we did our mission. I didn't do anything. Not everything. Blah blah blah. There was nothing going on, dude. I guess that was an introduction to 262s. There were only three of them? Huh, I guess the Germans are running out of money. So P-38 only shot down this guy. And our number three guy, Blayton, he shot down two guys. We didn't do anything. Wow. Like I'm ripped off or something. We did get to see a lot of cool planes, P-38s and P-39s and TU-2s and Yak-3s and ME-262s. It's probably the scariest airplane that ever flew in World War II.